Hi guys, welcome in today's video. In today's video I have the new Volkswagen Touran. It's the R-Line in the color Oryx White Pearl. A very nice car with a lot of options. In the front of the car we see the LED headlights with cornering function, also the airline logo. It's high, very cool. Side of the car we see the 17 inch Salvador wheels with a nice finish, a little darker as normally. We see the high gloss finishing on the bottom of the car. I'm going to show you over here. With this white color, it's a very nice finish. The Volkswagen Touran has very sharp lines. I'm going to take you to the side of the car. You see the lines over here. It's making the car very sporty looking. Airline logo. Great car with a lot of space. It's possible to order a 5 seats. This is a 7 seats. Let's open the tailgate. It's electric. I can do it on the distance with the key. If I look in the rear, we've got a lot of space, but also the 6th and 7th chair. If you need space, just push them down and you could take a big couch. Well, to close the tailgate, just push the button over there and it will close. The rear view camera is building on the outside of this car and you can see it over here. So if we get the gearbox in the return, I will show you later. The rear bumper beneath, high gloss finish with the chrome accents. Let's see. In the car, I'm gonna open it. Very large space with 3 separate chairs. Let's sit on the first seat. Close the door. Can change the temperature. And here we are with the 12 volt. The table. This table has also got a coffee cup holder. Very practical. Well, this is the R-Line. It's got a 1.5 TSI with 150 horsepower. This motor has a torque about 250 Newton meter, about 1500 or between the 1500 and 3500 RPMs. The car's keyless access, so we don't have to need the key to open, close or start the car. So the key is over here and I just push the button. Inside of the car we see a lot of spaces. Also have on the roof on the inside the dash. And for the media, it's possible to do a CD, SD card, and also for your navigation system, you need an SD card. And close it. Steering wheel. You got the adaptive cruise control. This is standard on this car. So I have the USB, both the AUX and the 12 volts. The navigation system. We call it here. We call it the Discover Media. You got a lot of different functions: radio, media, telephone. You can pair your phone, and so you can call somebody, or somebody can call you. But you also can use your phone as a medium, so you can stream the music. Voice control. If you got voice control, you can control the system with your voice, like navigation, radio, telephone. App Connect, you can connect your phone with the cable, and then it's possible to use some apps from your phone, like Spotify or WhatsApp. Car, we can go to the setup. The setup, you can see, very easy to find. By the menu, get all things together, but some extra thing is like the climatisering, like this one. We can choose our temperature, we can do it automatic, or we can do it by hand. Menu, we can go to setup, and for you I'm gonna do English language. All right, well, if we go to the DSG, put them in the rear, you got your rear view camera with nice pixels. It's looking very very good. Also, a little below, you see the seat heating on the front. Start stop function. The start button. The alarm lights. Windows, the mirrors, they are heated, the windows. The automatic light, so if it's become dark, the light will switch on automatically. Well, this is the Volkswagen Touran. It's a very nice car, it's great to sit with a nice Alcantara upholstery. This car has some technical specifications, so we can tell you about the car. He's got a top about 200 kilometers each hour, the top speed about 209. He has a torque about 250 newton meters between the 1500 and 3500 RPMs. The combination fuel, it's about 5.9 liters every 100 kilometers. And I think he's going from 0 to 100 in 8.9 seconds. We can also deliver the 1.0 TSI, only with the hand-shifted gearbox and some TDI engines. Cool. Well, this was the Volkswagen Touran, the R-Line. I'm very happy to sit in this car. I'm gonna show you this one. Well, the only thing I can ask to you is if you like this video, please thumbs up, subscribe my channel, and I hope I see you next time in my new video. And perhaps you have some ideas, so please let me know, and I'm gonna search you the car you want to see. Thank you, see you next time.